Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. I would never take your man, Dolly. Hey, I'm Carly Pearce, and you're watching Us Weekly. And this is my playlist. Jolene, 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 Jolene. My first song has to be from the Queen herself, Miss Dolly Parton, Jolene. It is, to me, one of the best written songs, and she actually wrote it all by herself, and it will forever be a classic. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother-in-law. My second song would have to be my buddy Luke Combs' When It Rains, It Pours. I think that is one of the best written country songs, and the line about the future ex-mother-in-law is genius. You're smart, Luke. And how do you keep your feet on the ground when you know that you were born? You were born to fly. Another song on my playlist would have to be Miss Sarah Evans' Born to Fly. I always say, anytime anybody asks me, what is one song that you wish that you would have written or that you got to record, and it is that song. I think it is timeless, and everybody can relate to that feeling. When I taste tequila, baby, I still see ya. Cutting up the floor to sorority t-shirt, the same one you wore when we were. Number four would have to be Dan and Shay, Tequila. When I taste tequila, baby, I still see ya. Cutting up the floor in a sorority t-shirt, the same one you wore when we were. It was such a big song for them. I was on tour with them last year, and I got to watch that song rise. And the power of a song is crazy. And Shay can outsing everybody. Standing here holding biggest heartache in town. Number five would have to be Vince Gill, Whenever You Come Around. I know that he wrote that song before he was with Amy Grant, and if you listen to the lyrics, it is so heartbreakingly beautiful because he loves her so much already and she doesn't even know. And her, yeah, his voice, I can't handle it. Nobody sings like Vince. Lucky for me, you're kind of heaven's been the heaven bride. Number six would be my girl Maren Morris, Helen Back, on her new record, Girl. The first time I heard that song, I feel like everybody can relate to that, and you always want to find the person that's gonna love you for your flaws and through your flaws and through your imperfections, and I think that song is beautifully written. It's your love, it just does something to me. Number seven would have to be Tim McGraw and Faith Hill, It's Your Love. I think it is one of the best duets, and Faith Hill is probably my all-time favorite of the 90s. And I watch that music video and can't help but think goals. One of us has to face the night. Just depends if you're talking about her world or mine. Number eight, and I'm not just saying this because I'm marrying him, I think one of the best country songs that is coming out this year, he just released it to country radio, is called Her World or Mine, and it's by my fiance, and it is such a good song, such a great story, and he sings the crap out of it. And then finally, it would not be a Carly Pearce playlist without my current single, Closer to You, which I think is the perfect summer song because it is upbeat, you can roll your windows down, and who doesn't want to hear about being in love? There's a diamond sky that's waiting for us just outside of town with the moon hanging from me and you, baby. Check it out.